Hello everyone, my name is Vivek and I am from K4 Matrix. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to record a journal and how to execute that back in Pointwise. In my previous tutorial, I had shown you how to import a point cloud data. So I'll do the same here. So at first, I'll go to script and I'll select begin journaling and I'll give some name here. So this file will be saved in the glyph format, that is .glf. So here, clear reset all means it's like you're starting a new blank project in Pointwise, and no initialization means it doesn't write any initialization commands. So I'll click OK. Now I'll go to file and go to import sources. So I'll open this mydata.pcd file. Okay, so if I select it, so you can see the 4 points here. So once that is done, I'll go back to script and I'll select end journaling. So this is the file that Pointwise has written. So it shows the date and time here, and it is telling to begin the source import, and it is telling Pointwise to import the file from this path, and it is telling to read and convert it to Pointwise. Now I'll show you how to execute this back in Pointwise. Now before that, I would like to tell you that you can rename the variables here. So if you want to make the program more readable, you can change the variables and execute in Pointwise. So for example, this underscore tmp mode 1 is telling to import. So I will change this variable. So I'll select it. And I'll change this variable to import mode. Now the program is more readable. So now I'll save this file. So I'll go back to Pointwise. I'll open a new blank project and I'll go to script. I'll execute the sample glyph that was recorded, and you can see that the source file has been imported here. So then this concludes today's tutorial. Stay tuned for more.